Jessica.
I think we're still. Unless you're playing now.
Yeah, no. I'll give it a rest.
Hey, Mr. L. You right to have a break before we play? Yeah, cool.
Dude, you were looking good there.
Hey, I know.
If you fast forward down there too much, I end up below it.
Yeah, and then he gets.
Usually, true combos in college don't have it too far.
Yeah.
Oh, I did. I commentated this guy's match last week, and it was a phenomenal set. Let's hope Seymour Butts was playing on point, but couldn't quite overcome the tyrant that is Shitashi. The spiky-haired tyrant.
Ranking second best in Queensland is...
No, Lumi's second best, apparently.
Oh, is he?
On PR, I think. Mistaking me if I'm wrong.
Cheers. Starting off on Battlefield here. Gonna give Shitashi a bit of room to...
Nearly dying there. No, it's all calculated, he knows. He's got everything under control here. Alright, perfect pivoting away, single butt here. Just doing the backwards crawl like he doesn't give a damn.
Wait, what are they saying here? I prefer who new people do it. Yeah, people are climbing as well.
I think it's just a shit fight about 2 hours or something.
Commentators tell Seymour to give my hat back.
I'll
let him know.
After the game.
Looks pretty good on him though, so.
Is that an Uzi?
Can't really promise much.
Is this Victoria Pudge talking in the chat?
I've never actually watched these players play, but they're looking pretty even right now.
Yeah.
I know Seymour Butts plays as well every single Friday night, so.
And Shitashi's been doing.
Yeah, and the same with Shitashi.
Right. You still on winners?
Yeah. You never see Shitashi doing anything too flashy, but his fundamentals are just on point.
Yeah, there's no doubt about it. These stupid lemons. Oh, barely dodging that. Alright, let's go. Mega Man just running around him like he's nothing. Yoshi, show him your Simon. Good fair. We're seeing a lot of spiking fair conversions in these last two sets. If only that killed.
Has to let
don't
go
get
of shield.
Your shield broken there. Watch out. Alright. Almost neck and neck. 4% differentiating these guys now. But.
Throws him off stage, has stage control. He loves Z dropping that blade. Tries to catch him. Pivot grab.
Got these leaf shield out. Not as safe as it appears, I believe.
Yeah, they're not actually. Like, a lot of people think you can't touch Mega Man, but. As Diddy, I played Shitashi the other week and I was just throwing banana at him while I was in the air and catching him with the back air. So, I mean. Yeah.
But, I mean, still got shot on, but.
Oh, I did good, bro. One stock. Came down to one stock.
Oh, yeah. Nah. Oh,
beautiful
Yoshi,
stuff.
Yoshi's big ass nose about to get obliterated there, so Seymour Butts having that awareness.
That was sick.
That's alright. These guys just living so late. Both pretty heavy characters.
And on Battlefield, so the Blast Zones are that big ass.
Nah, not gonna do it. A little bit stale, I think. Going for that fair. Oh, I disagree there with that dash grab. I think he's getting a bit thirsty, but that's alright. Up air. Oh,
both just dancing.
Ooh, split second.
The up throw. I've never seen that
up throw. Alright.
Seymour Butts. Getting the sweat off his head. He's gonna need to close this out there. Catches him with the up air.
We're neck and neck again, two stocks. I didn't know we played two stocks here at Queensland Real Set. I don't know.
Been a bit of drama about that recently, we won't go into that. Come back, Carver. We miss you.
Yeah. So. Alright.
So I was gonna play Fox today, but I played like three sides.
Yeah!
And one of them is Fox, but.
Who'd you play Fox against?
Yeah, dude, your Kirby thinks he's sick. You get some inspiration after watching that guy at Fox Guard,
I just play Kirby, like, once a year. Because it's like, Oh yeah, that was my first mate. This feels good today.
Yeah, true. Yeah, it's like Mewtwo and me, actually.
You gotta be so careful off stage against Shitashi. He's got so many little tricks up his sleeve just to make you die at any percent that he likes. These guys going back and forth pretty good. I believe these guys might have played twice last week.
Where at?
Oh, I mean, at Friday Night Smash, they played in winners and losers.
Oh, really?
Possibly, I think, if I'm not mistaken. IRRC. Bomb, you gotta...
Yeah, I don't know why Seymour Butts isn't shielding that. I guess it's just because Shitashi's putting him like an onslaught of, you know, pellets and all that stuff, so it's kind of a bit hard.
That was a nice big to up air, great nair. Looking for that fair.
Looks for the spike, doesn't quite get it.
Shitashi just knowing to drift away. Yoshi's foot covering the majority of the battlefield platform. I am extremely jealous as a Mario and Luigi player that he can reach. Yeah, only the shield, but like, shield doesn't equal stocks.
Well, he's looking for that jab up smash. It's one of Yoshi's only kill confirms, I believe, well, according to ESAM, so...
You got fair to up air if they don't tech, though. But
yeah, that's true, actually. But I mean, as long as Shitashi plays reserve like he normally does, he won't give him an opening to even get the jab up smash. Gets a bit greedy there with the up smash, trying to read the roll in. Oh, you want to go?
Alright, see you later. I'll probably be back in commentary later.
Actually, you will, because you're going to lose this one.
Oh, no.
I'm going to see you lose.
Someone coming to me. Yeah, oh, sorry. Nearly, I just tipped the setup off the table.
Look how crisp this looks. Look how beautiful.
I don't even know how I beat Umbrella, to be honest.
Adapted and he rolled a lot.
Yeah, it's true. And he got nervous in that last game.
Yeah.
So did I. I'm just like, jab up smash, jab up smash.
I know, and then it's like, let's go up to it, and you're like, misses it. Oh, shit.
Yeah, because you guys were just yelling shit out, so I was...
It was him. I'm just saying, go. Let's get rid of D's, because he's bad. Dr. Smellis, let's go.
Catches him with the down B. 84% to 0. Seymour Butts is looking pretty good here.
He is. If he can just time him out, he'd be fine. It's only 2.5 minutes left.
There we go. Pulled
He's
out.
He's missed every single one of those. Shitashi's been really good at avoiding them. Knowing which way to tech, not panicking. Yeah, so he doesn't have to approach.
Yeah.
He is, though.
Shitashi, I've seen him, he always loves to just, like, camp back and throw out the blade to that, I don't know, little, like, bomb thing. It's like, looks basic as, but it gets you.
Oh, a little bit of percent.
Yeah. He's looking for the up smash.
He's looking for a read, another sweet spot.
Gets the egg. Oh,
that's it.
That'll close
it. That was a 50-50. He did too slow.
Oh, was it?
Yeah. If you, like, buffer a B reverse egg and then jump forward air, it's true.
Oh, that's cool. Just dropping knowledge.
I'm a Yoshi main.
You're like a everyone main, so...
I main the random button.
I'm the worst commentator ever, I know, like, nothing.
You're new, but you can still talk, so that's fine.
I barely even, like, know, like, technical shit about Diddy, like...
I just press buttons. Who the fuck is Crimson Comet? Crimson Comet used to be Julian, and he plays Mario. I don't know how Flex loses to a Mario. But Julian's pretty good.
Okay, Lindowski's in.
Now, he's been playing Mario... Not Cloud, Mewtwo, and Mar. Those are the three characters he's been playing at the moment. All pretty formidable. He goes off reads. He's a old PR. I think he was PR. Maybe when the game came out or a couple. Oh, we're up. I'm out. GG's.
Yeah, it's solo this shit. Going on. Yeah, Big Joe, come in here, mate. I'll try not to take the.
Can you put a barrier in between us so I want to get banana aids?
Do you like this to everyone you talk to?
Just me? You'll never know, will you? Because you're not anyone else.
Oh, why didn't Liam ban this? This capture card footage is so much easier to look at.
Yeah, it is.
This makes me so happy. Like, it's actually the right amount of frames in the right amount of seconds.
Did we get a new capture card?
We did. Yeah. We did the donation drive.
I thought we got the new webcam.
We got both.
How good.
Jet's such a lucky boy.
If I get up against Jace, I'll donate $100 to the stream.
If
if you won against him.
But get up against him.
If you win.
Yeah.
So you're going to say you win the tournament, you have to donate half of the money you won to this.
Yeah, I don't. Mate, it's just about the community.
Oh yeah, yeah, righto. Mr. Philanthropy right here. Plays Diddy Kong, philanthropist? Oh, yeah, I don't think so.
Nah, maybe I should switch.
Shitashi doing ballet across the stage there, that's cute. Who's in the chat? Lumi, Pudge?
I don't know exactly.
Jack and you? No idea who you are.
Yeah, it's not very friendly. Should welcome him, let's just...
Come to Brazil.
So... Shitashi's got a pretty big lead here, 65%.
Just jump into another one, Chris. You'll be right.
Yeah, you see that. Camping back, just shooting blade and that bomb thing. What's that even called? Is that side B, that little bomb thing?
Yeah, the crash bomb. That's what
crash bomb. Yeah, that's it.
They played last golf, these two, and it was like 3-2 to Liam, Seymour, and winners, and then it loses, it was 3-2 to Shitashi, so pretty close sets. He's just looking to hold on to this stuff.
Oh, so how are you doing in tournament so far, man?
I am in the same round of winners that you are, which is winners' quarter. And we have to unfortunately play it as best of three, which is shit, but that's okay. I'm not on your side of the bracket, though.
No, I'm versus Jess.
Actually, maybe I am on your side of the bracket. No, I'm not. I play the winner of this.
Damn, I wish I was.
If I win.
I reckon I'll body.
Yeah, you reckon? Yeah? Right.
The last time I played you, I was looking for it. It's alright.
Yeah, yeah, that's what you reckon.
Ooh, Stash using the wind of the tree or whatever it's called.
Wispy Woods.
Yeah, Wispy, that's it.
Don't just call him whatever. He's my mate. He helps me out when I need him.
Seymour Bart's is getting pooped on right now. It's gonna be difficult for him to bring this one back.
Look at him in his hat. Look at him in his hat.
Yeah, someone actually wants the hat back.
That's not Pudge's hat, is it? It's not Pudge's hat.
I think it is. I think it was Pudge that was...
Pudge did have a hat, but I don't know there's a B hat. Unless he's got it there hostage, which I wouldn't be surprised.
When's Bam on, bro?
They knew you were gonna ask.
That's actually whack, I didn't even see that. You're going
on. You want your hate. I'll bring all the hate.
I want my hat.
Yeah, see, it's not his hat.
Shitashi is happy.
I am going to bear yes.
Happy Mewtwo King.
Shitashi's happy Mewtwo King.
I got the funniest photo of Mewtwo King. That's the same thing in my game.
Thanks, Jim. I couldn't have done that myself. Should I just hold it up to my mouth? Yes. I move my face away from the microphone so I can breathe.
Tell me that's not the funniest photo you've ever seen.
Pretty cute.
Do you watch much Melee?
Yes, I don't watch Smash Bros at all. Oh, he's dead! Because he's a dickhead!
That's weird, why don't you... So you only follow us? Ooh!
I follow Melee, I don't follow... Yeah, I follow, like, Australia. I don't watch any international stuff, unless it's on Reddit or something, and it's like, Wario winning semis or something, I'm like, yeah, I'll watch this, whatever. But apart from that, I'm just like... I'm basically Mewtwo King. But yeah, I watch Melee. Yeah, it's good.
Yeah, it is too.
So that was that. Oh, thanks, Jet.
He did it.
Oh, thanks, Jet. Anyway,
this is just the best of
three. So yeah. Counterpick. He doesn't want to change color. He's not going to do it on me.
Yeah.
Smashville. Okay.
I reckon it's always good to change your color. You know, sometimes you're just not feeling that.
I change my color if I lose. Every time. Actually, not always.
I reckon it's, I reckon Wario's cooler skin is just his normal one.
He's got some good ones. He's got some. The green ones are the fucking most disgusting skins in the fucking game, I swear to God. You'll never see me play them in bracket.
It's disgusting.
So great.
What, it just makes you play bad?
Yeah, I'd be tilted. I'd be like, this is disgusting. I don't want to look at this. This is a fucking monstrosity. Kill me.
So, how's your hunt for a new character going? Because it doesn't look very good.
I found one. He's on the top row of the character select screen. He's starts with W. Pretty good.
Bro, what are you talking about? You've been telling me you're looking for a new character.
Yeah, I have, but I don't enjoy anyone as much as Wario, so I'm just like, yeah, whatever. Play something.
I think it's just because you...
I was trying Mewtwo, but I don't know.
Have you played much? Because
yeah, I've just been mucking around with it.
Your Mario, you can just see how much more experience your Mario's got.
Yeah, because it's all I play. But yeah,
it is how it is.
Yeah.
Should probably commentate this match.
No, that's not fun. Look at him. He's trying to cut up this poor little dinosaur. Don't chop the dinosaur, Daddy. And look, he power fisted that dinosaur.
Oh, nearly catches him with the forward smash. Just the head on his arm. You laughing at?
Nothing. Oh, he's dead.
Gets him off stage, but isn't able to do anything.
Point blank lemon, devastation. He's doing a cloud there. Look at that fashion accessory Yoshi's wearing. That's cute. Oh, he grabs the metal blade.
Your commentary's worse than mine.
Yeah,
man.
Dude, it's great. Please, just don't judge.
Oh yeah, that was sick.
That was cute.
Is that forward air to down tilt to
footstool? No jump. No jump. What are you doing, Chris? Just kill him. Oh, just tase him.
One stock up here, old Shitashi. He's looking pretty good.
Liam will bring it back. You watch. That's just Liam.
Who normally wins? Is it Shitashi?
Well, like I said last week, it was 3-2 in winners to Seymour, and then 3-2 in losers to Shitashi. So,
they're both
last game, last hit. So we'll see.
Yeah, well, I've played both and never been able to beat them.
I can't beat Chris either because his lemons are annoying. I hate lemons. Citrus fruit, shit.
Yeah, I feel like that'd be a terrible matchup for Wario.
It's not bad, it's just the lemons are annoying.
Yeah, well, I suppose they're going to be annoying if they were to be applied. Unless you're Bowser.
Trigger, don't say it too loud, I'll do it. He's just tacking on all this percent. Speaking of tacking on all this percent, where's Sad Hour tonight?
Yeah, we're actually missing a few people. Big Trouble, Sad Hour.
Big Trouble said he wasn't going to be here. That's the difference.
Fuck you, then.
Sad Hour. Sad Hour is just on hiatus, apparently. Oh, doing a little ballerina dance. Air dodges through the up smash. It's cute. Belts the shit out of that lemon with his nose.
Ooh, gets him with the jab up smash.
That should be a thing.
Yoshi's... Oh, well, it's like his only kill confirmed, so...
That should be a thing. Character's broken out. Ugh, just licks it the air in front of him. Oh, connects with the metal blade. Just egg on metal action. That was
Can't really touch Mega Man when he's got that leaf blade on.
You can if you got a fast enough move.
Yeah, that's true.
He's got to push
I can't imagine there'd be much Yoshi could do.
Nair. Just repeatedly nair or jab. Because Yoshi is kind of like a mix between Wario and Mario. He's got Mario's frame data and Wario's like movement.
Seriously?
He's the fastest. He's got the fastest in the game.
Yeah, and Wario's got a pretty solid one too. Hey.
He was second, third. But then DLC. Now he's fifth.
Who took it for DLC?
Mewtwo and Roy.
Yeah, true. Oh my god, nearly gets him with the.
If the angle was any lower, he would have been Yawnskis.
Gets him with twice the roll in.
69. It's over.
Yeah, he's going to need a miracle to bring this one back, but I'm not going to count him out yet.
He doesn't need a miracle, he just needs some Yoshi stuff. God, Yoshi's face when he gets hit by the lemons is traumatized. Scarred for life. Oh, metal blade. Pick it up.
Happens
pick
so
it
fast,
up, young
like
dinosaur.
I see.
Now, I have a theory that in the background of Smash Bros. Town & City, if you watch the villagers and see their reactions, you can guess who's going to win.
Ooh, gets in the spike.
That villager was happy as fuck. So's that one. So I think Seymour Butts is going to win.
I trust
the villagers.
Yeah, I never pay attention to them at all.
You got to watch. It's the meta, dude.
Wouldn't actually surprise me if you genuinely watch them.
I don't. I'm too busy. Well, actually, no. I'm watching, and you're like, what are you watching? And then I watch you when you're not looking. So that's how I
Let's
win.
Let's go Seymour Butts.
He can do it. He's got the metal blade. He's got his son.
Yeah, Shitashi's just tacking on so much damage with those pellets.
Oh, Yoshi with rage can be pretty yucky.
Yeah, you're right. It's just so hard to get an opening.
Well, he's got the airspeed to do it, but it's just
yeah.
Lemons. So, okay, stops him in.
Doesn't quite connect with the floor there, man. Seymour Butts is definitely willing to play back. He's got time.
The villagers are looking, they're shitting their pants. They're not happy. Okay, they're going back to me.
Wait, do they actually look
happy.
Do they look at
they're
you?
Looking at the people. Look, see,
I never knew to notice that.
Oh, God. That was scary. All right, so he's brought it back.
He has two.
Oh, smash. Oh, that's so close.
Just dodges that off there. Reads the roll.
Demby? Okay, that was a bit late.
Yeah. Oh, he just catches him with the back air.
The big fat dinosaur.
Bit greedy there. Gets the tech on that platform though, so he can't really get much out of it.
This is pretty bloody close. Like I said, Red Yoshi is a scary thing.
You reckon a jab up smash might close it?
Oh yeah, dude. It's a yucky up smash, that one.
Gets him with the forward air.
Definitely will now.
He's fishing for it. This is pretty intense.
Yeah, it's so close. One read and it's done.
He's got the percent lead down.
Yeah, time him out. It's 2 minutes to go. forward tilt.
He's going to go off stage here. This is tense.
This is close. The villagers are smiling. There's one that's frowning. This one just doesn't give a shit.
Shitashi's going to be looking for that back air.
Shitashi's going to need the villagers' support to win this one. Right?
He's playing a little more aggressive than I usually see him. He wants to close this one. As I said, he's gone back. Catches him.
I told you, the villagers never lie. The villagers never lie. So he takes it with the charge.
He's
going
to run to the toilet. Yeah, I'm going to play Jay. Sorry for my terrible commentating. I'll leave you to it.
That's okay. I forgive you. You're a terrible person. So.
Yeah, well, I think you're a great bloke.
Yeah, thank you.
I'm
Sam. You not.